गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड कंप्यूटर लेसन नंबर 2, यूजेस ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर। यूजेस ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर, पेज नंबर 8। व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ कंप्यूटर? व्हाई वी नीड कंप्यूटर्स? बिकॉज कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन एंड इट हेल्प अस टू डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ वर्क। ओके, शैल वी सी? See here, uses of a computer. We can draw and color easily. What you will see in this picture? What she is doing? She is drawing. She is painting some pictures. Okay, we can draw and color easily. We can draw and color the pictures easily. We can watch cartoons and movies. This boy is watching cartoons and movies. Here what she is doing? She is singing songs. We can listen to songs or music. Next, we can make beautiful greeting cards for our friends and family. We will make beautiful greeting cards for our family, for friends or teachers. Okay, next, we can send and receive the letter and messages. While using computer, we can send and receive the messages. Next, we can do sums quickly. Here, what she is doing? She is doing some calculations. We can do sums quickly. Next, what he is doing? He is playing games in a computer. I think you will love to play games in computers, isn't it? We can play games like car racing, chess, anything. Okay, next, we can book tickets online. We can book tickets by using online. Next, we can store the information. Here we can store some informations. Next, place where computers are used. Where computers will be used? We have learned about the various things that a computers can do. There are still several tasks such as cooking and eating that a computer cannot do. Places where computers are used. Where you will see where computers are used? In school. What they are doing? Computers are used to learn new things and to do work. And teachers use computers to teach. Teacher is teaching computers and children they are learning. It looks like our computer lab, isn't it, children? Okay, next, turn the page. What you will see in this picture? This is a mall. Computers are used to make bills. We will once we go to the malls, means we will purchase so many things and shopkeeper will make the bills for that. Computers are used to make bills. Next, hospital. Computers are used to keep the records of patients. Computers are used in hospital. How means? It used to keep the records of patients. Office. Computers are used to do office work. Computers are used to do office work. Next, in bank. Computers are used to deposit and withdraw the money. This is bank. They are withdrawing or depositing money or cash in bank. Next, railway station. Computer are used to book the tickets and make an inquiry of passengers. Next, at home. How it is used in home? At home. Computer are used to home to play games, watch movies, listen music, and it helps to study also. Okay. What we learnt in today's class? We learnt uses of a computer. Where it will use? It used in shops, malls, hospital, in office, and in bank, and in railway, in bank, and in railway station, and at homes, and restaurant also. Computer are used to prepare and generate the bills for the food order by people. In restaurant also it will help. Hotels. Computer are used to keep the records of guest. Computers are used to keep the records of guest list. Okay. I think all of you understood. Thank you, children.